Hello everyone and welcome to my tree tutorial. I'm going to show you how I draw trees and I'll share with you some tips about the process. This video is divided in three parts: shape, leaves, and cleanup. I will talk about the trunk in my next video. Okay, the first thing that I do is creating the silhouette for the tree. Drawing the branches is easier with a graphic tablet. It's important that you draw the biggest branches first, and then you will know where to draw the smallest ones. Now, I will go with the leaves. For now, they will be a giant stem that comes out from the end of the branches and expands all over the tree. And now, I'm painting the roots of the tree. Pay attention because a lot of people forget the roots. So, here am I, putting some leaves here and there. Just flipping the canvas to make sure that everything is okay. Now I select the tree shape and I paint the first layer of highlights all over the tree with a slightly lighter green. And now I add some leaves coming out of the green surface that I painted. Now, just over the first layer that I created, I make another one with a slightly lighter green, less bluish green, more like yellow green. The idea of this tree is that the light is yellow and the dark is blue. And knowing that, I think that the color selection could be easier. And now I'll go for the third layer. And now with a yellowish green. And it's important to paint just over the second layer, because we don't want to create a big contrast in this part. We actually want to create some big contrast here and there in the parts that the light is hitting strongly, but not everywhere, because we are going to make a boring tree. As you can see here, I'm making the parts where the tree is getting some weak light are less contrasted, and the parts where the light is strong are a big color change, skipping one color. So now it's time for the cleanup. But this is not actually a cleanup, this is just me adding more leaves to the tree. And I think this is the most important part of the process, because, you know, even though you cannot change the shape of a tree, you can fix some mistakes that you probably made during the process. So I think that's all. Don't forget to use references if you struggle in any part of the process. And if you have any doubts or something, leave me a comment and I will try to help you. Have a nice day and thank you for watching.